Good morning, this is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. And I am at the Redlands, Florida. I'm headed to AAA so I can pay my yearly dues. So yeah, I'm going to the AAA office. Let me see, the fastest way would be this way. Let me see, the turnpike does connect to 216th Street. Get on the turnpike, the Florida Turnpike Expressway. There shouldn't be any traffic. The country part of Miami, because it feels like you're driving in the country. Over here, there are horses for all you horse lovers. Horses, ponies, chickens, roosters, goats, cows. And of course they got plant nurseries and, you know. Oh wow, they got a food truck. This guy's hugging up the road. Come on, man. Watch where you're driving. Tennis court and a pool. Oh my God. Gosh. Horse boarding. Also, they got a ranch over here. And yeah, they got horses right there. miles of fuel left. So by the time I get to AAA, I should have 10 miles of fuel. My left is the monkey jungle. Yeah, there's no gas station around here. I have to drive further east. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, they got a gas station right here. See, I could have put gas right there, but I don't feel like it. Tractor on this road? Come on, man. Jesus Christ. Really? Oh. Oh, boy. Sorry for being rude. Make tractors that are faster than, you know, 50 miles an hour, and that one's going less than 30. Must be in a hurry. this guy. This guy in front of me is driving the speed limit, so it's okay, you know. He's doing over 40, a little bit over 40, and the speed limit's 40. So, besides, he's got precious cargo. He's got two ladders on top of the van, and he must be hauling something inside the van that's pretty fragile, such as, wow, impact windows and doors, accordion shutters, railings, aluminum fence, insulated patio roof, aluminum pergolas. American Aluminum Fabricators.com, Miami-Dade County approved. Yeah, when you're driving one of these working company vans, you shouldn't be speeding, so. He's doing the right thing. Just goes to show that he wants to keep his job. Okay, so right now I'm in Goulds, which is in southwest Miami. You can buy these homes, a three bedroom for these homes. They go for less than $500,000. A lot of these homes have been remodeled. Some of them are duplexes. Left, there are some condominiums that they just built. These condos are less than 5 years old. It's called Silver Creek. Alright, I'm gonna go put gas. Cause I'm not gonna make it to where I'm going. Hit the subscribe button if you're new to the channel. Hit the like button and hit the notification bell and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it. This is Big Lou signing off, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.